Alright guys, welcome back. Luckily, the last video ended right when I hit a checkpoint. I actually found that a little funny, because right when I was walking across, as soon as I entered this building, checkpoint, and boom, camera dies. Or, boom, camera dies, and I get a checkpoint. Almost 6 months since the accident, Myra and I drift further apart with every passing week. I have to stay strong, but it's so easy to drown my thoughts in whiskey. I figure as long as it doesn't affect my work, what I do on my own time is private. I finally got Myra to open up to me about the accident. Now I'm more worried than ever. I don't know what's worse, the fact that Myra is becoming paranoid and may be losing her mind, or the fact that what she is proposing, that the fire wasn't an accident. Could be real. I owe it to her to trust her instincts. But if they're correct, God help whoever did this. I was just about to say, where the hell's the mirror?
Of course the audio fucks up again.
What the? Back here again. I must be losing it.
I seriously need to buy myself new fucking wires because this thing is shit.
It's been a while since your last visit.
Sounds like there's a fire. Oh, nothing. I won't save just because I'm already here. 3,450. No, I'll keep going. Actually, there's something I want to get. That's odd. When I was watching Gom's video, I saw that he had other stuff to use on the crossbow, which was like flame arrows and all that. How the hell did he do that? I thought you had to go through the upgrades. Though I'll be honest, I kind of wish I was watching someone else. Mainly because, well, I like watching a lot of people's reactions.
That shaft of light from the lighthouse. From anywhere in this
place. The lighthouse?
Seems to penetrate everything. Penetrate me. That view of the hospital is not in my memory yet somehow. It is more solid than anything I have made exist here. Was it always there? Something changed under that light. It calls, repulses, draws the others. They think they'll reach the source, regain what they've lost. They don't even know what that is.
I know what lighthouse he's talking about, but I didn't think the lighthouse would actually come back into Wait a minute. When we saw the mental hospital again in this chapter, wasn't there like a big shining light from the hospital? Is the lighthouse supposed to be part of the hospital or something?
Kidman.
Know that was Kidman over there.
Kidman.
I'm gonna have to protect her, aren't I? Yep. I have no bullets, shit. Shit. You gotta be joking. So what, is that a time limit? I'm gonna kill this fucker. Motherfucker, it's a time limit. No. And there's nothing to distract it with. Oh, I don't wanna fall down yet. I thought maybe I could shut it up. I'm on. Sucker! Aww.
Get hold on!
Help! There's too many of them!
Not unless I shoot them. That sucked. I'm gonna have to get to that. I shouldn't have wasted my bullets. Well, it is water, so maybe I can jump down from here? Nope. Let's see, where's the nearest thing I can climb onto? Nothing! I got an idea, but it's gonna suck. Please fall for it. Please fall for it. No, didn't fall for it. Didn't fall for it. No! I was actually going to throw it somewhere closer to him, but then I saw I could throw it that way, and I was like, oh, let's see.